So today I'm going to continue with the subtractive EQ process I featured in the last video, and I have a Sony Oxford GML EQ on all the channels of my mix, and I've removed all the frequencies and made some clarity, so let's take a listen.